That's what you get for scaring the poop out of me. Mario! Hello, hello everyone. Will here from Confident Gaming, and welcome to Fallout New Vegas. It was either this or Bioshock 1, and I know Dixon would like to do Bioshock 1, so I'm not going to take that away from him. See how this runs very well. I haven't really ever recorded this game. I mean, I've tried to, but I've never been successful, so let's see. Okay. Boop-a-doop-a-doo, a little bit of that. Bam. Yes, I'm using the god mode cheat. It's okay. Ah, no. There we go. Yay. Alright, sweet. I don't remember, is this the one where... Hey guys. How's it going? Okay. I believe I just did the whole... Yeah. Yes. I believe that is exactly what I did. Yes. Yes, I do believe that is what I did. Okay, I had just done the quest where we get the two lovebirds together and they probably make the babies. Assuming you still can in this world. I mean, in Fallout 3, you're able to become a thing. So, I don't know. I do not have Fallout 3. I got this one. Oh, God. Okay. Let me just try to... Alright. Okay, cool. Boop-a-doop. Let's go over to Vault 34. I swear to God, that one of those comics looks like Batgirl mixed with Catwoman. Oh, God. Geico Gecko. Die! Oh, that was fast. Alright. You bitch. Come here, you bitch. Oh, look. It's like a parent gecko and his son gecko or... her. I don't know. Boom. You're dead, though. Bye-bye. Oh! Ah! Oh, God. These things can scare the piss out of me. I mean, if you look at their faces, Jesus Christ, they're like, ah. Ooh, I shot its head off. That's right, ooh. That's what you get for scaring the poop out of me. Can I? Alright, I think it'll be better if I keep it on first person. The frame should be much better. Alright, I think this is Vault 34, isn't it? It's okay, we have god mode. Let's see what's in Vault 34. It's okay, I have god mode so I can't die and I don't need any ammo. That's always good. Oh, hello. I'm assuming there's gonna be more of you. Hip. Well, at least I get good frames in here. Okay, cool. I'll do barter. Let's do speech. I've been needing some speech. Guns is always good. Science is always good. Oh, I have 11 of these. Goddamn. Let's do one for everyone. Okay. That makes sense. Energy weapons, I don't really care about. So, I think I am done. I mean, when you're in god mode, it really doesn't matter because... Oh, look. Radioactive waste. Oh, good. Oh, God. You bitch. Can I melee? I don't know how to melee. I forgot how to melee. Hold up. Settings. Controls. Sneak. Always run. Caps lock. Sure. I don't think you can... I don't think you can. Oh well, doesn't matter. We're in god mode. If you do know, please tell me in the comments, and please try to be nice. It's okay. You can be mean. I don't really care. As long as I know. Oh, man. So, I've tried more than once to do the DS version of Animal Crossing. I think Wild World is what it is. Yeah, keep on hitting me. You're not gonna do anything. Bam! Sucker. Oh man, this game is so much fun. Well, this vault doesn't look very safe. Did something happen to you? Something happened to you, buddy boo? I think it did. Why am I talking like this? I don't know. I hope you don't mind. I changed the HUD to like whitish blue. I thought it looked cool. Okay, there's a more vaultier approach. Oh god. I'm sorry, I didn't mean to miss your birthday. Can I blow his head? There we go. Isn't that right, Gecko? Can I not lift him up? Exit. I wanna lift him up. I hear more of them. And god, the radiation levels. Okay, how do I lift peeps? What does he even have? Alright, take all. I forgot how to do the thing. I don't know how to do. I don't think you can do it in this one. Oh. Oh good. And I thought this was Left 4 Dead 2. Actually, I find out scoping in. What's scoping in? Bam. Oh. There goes your face. There goes your sex life. I'm pretty sure that was already gone after this happened. Barrels of laughs. And why aren't any of you dying? There we go. Oh, god. It's really close. It doesn't show me the thing. There we go. Ignore the torso. Oh, well, that was fairly quick. I'm wearing the Nas Vault 13. Okay, never mind. I think there's another group of them coming in. Do I have a grenade? A grenade would actually be quite nice. Weapons. Alright, that's the revolver. I don't think we need that. That's a good one. If I had any ammo, of course. I dynamite, that'll work. Oh yeah, I forgot I have infinite. I'm in god mode. Yeah, take that shit. Boom! They didn't take that shit. Take it again. Kabang! I crippled your leg. I could just do this for like the whole entire game and be perfectly fine. But it kills the frame rate for me for some reason. I don't even know why. What did I have last? Was this one? No, it was most certainly not that one. Assault carbine? No, because it doesn't have anything. Well, fudge nuggets. Where was it? Aha! Hunting rifle. Hello there, Sunny Jim. Oh, it's empty. Oh, fuck. I keep forgetting. Escape doesn't do anything except bring up the menu. I need to start getting used to this kind of thing. I have Skyrim. Why am I not? Why am I not educated? All right. I'm gonna keep going on. Boop. Wait, the one's over here. Okay. Nothing over here. Open the door. I expect there's gonna be more. Oh, I was right. My hunch was right. My hunch was right. Kablammo. Kablammo. I have a poopy computer, so please don't be too mad at me if this isn't as smooth as it should be. I'm pretty sure it runs pretty well than some other people I know. God. I'm just gonna do... Oh, man. I really hope I don't get in trouble for using God mode, because I'm pretty sure that's okay to use. We've all been around that block with that God mode. You know what I'm saying? Alright. That hurt. Good. Inaccessible? Why say access? Hold your horses, Sonny. I gained the Lord Death perk. Huh. Sweet. Oh, nice. Oh, sweet. Does that mean, like, I've killed a ton of people, or does that mean I'm just, like, really good at killing people now? I don't know if you know this, but why would I sleep here? That's a bad idea. Let's just in the dresser. Ooh. I think it's gonna be time to pimp out my style right quick. Here, let me see here. Apparel, let us go. Pre-war hat, uh-huh. Sunglasses, check. That's the Vault 21. Oh, yeah. That's how you man looks in that. The only facial hair is right there. Oh, good. This is totally what I would look like. But damn, I'm swag. I'm Lord Death, but I'm dressed in a white suit, apparently. Oh, good. Oh, I'm gonna turn off the radio. I don't know if I'm gonna get in trouble for radio, but just in case. Sorry, y'all. I totally forgotten about the radio. Whoopsie. I don't even know where I am now. It's probably a bad thing. Okay, no, I'm back over here. Ow, my head hurts a little. Probably from all that radiation that's up there. What's over here? Oh, this is water. Okay. Hello. I can't die. Can you die? I feel like there's gonna be some sort of water monster in here that I'm no. Hello. There's really nothing over here at all, actually. It's kinda anticlimactic. Hello. Oh. Hello. Run! I don't know, it took like 2 hits to kill him. Nice! Fuck you! That actually scared the piss out of me. Ah, no, I don't want that. You know what? Bam, blammo. That's what you get. You're scaring the poop out of me. You hear that? Don't look at me when I'm talking to you. Go to your room. This is how you send your kids to your room. You just kind of go like that. Kind of just... Pow! Can I shoot his head off? There we go. Even in water. I wonder if I can get, like, a perk for shooting off people's heads. I wonder if that's a thing. I think it is. I don't know. I'm not as adept to Fallout as some other people are. Don't judge me. I just love the game itself because it's so cool. Okay, I don't know how we're doing on time. I guess it's a year before when I start this. I have no freaking clue. If so, then I'll just make two parts of it and be like hunky dory, all good to go. Boop, bat, 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 bat it. Oh god, ew, it sounds like eyeball. Oh god. I think, I swear, I saw his eyeball come out somewhere. I'm gonna try to find it. No. I'm just surprised my computer can handle the physics. Oh, yummy. That's so good. Everyone in Gears of War team would be proud. Ah, there's a hole. Let's go through it. Might be a bad idea. Might lead me to my death, which is not possible because I have God mode on. Unless I turned it off, in which case I'd be boned. Like, super boned, because I'm technically encumbered. So that means I can't move very fast or anything. Oh. Oh, there we go. So it would be a bad idea to do so. Well, that was Vault 34, at least some of it. I just got a Snapchat. It's probably from Alex. I got two Snapchats. Maybe they're both from Alex. I don't know. One second. Let me just kind of... Oh, yes. There are Snapchats. Oh, yes. They are both his. Whoopsie. Not mean to click the picture button. God damn it. I meant to hit send. Technology, everyone. Technology. Alright, let's get our asses out of here. So end this episode. Call it a day. Maybe start editing it. Do something with my life. Well, that's kind of what I'm doing already. Kind of just scoot up here. Just scooch up. Hopefully the camera does its thing. And it follows me. Like creepy ass creep. Alright. Okay. Let's go. Let's do it, do it, hey, do it, do it, hey, do it, do it, hey. Alright. Alright, that was all for some Fallout New Vegas. Please like, favorite, comment, and subscribe if you enjoyed. As always, follow me on Instagram at WillyJG11 and follow, follow us, whatever you kids do these days on Facebook. Like us on Facebook, that's what it's called. I knew it. Like us on Facebook at Confident Gaming as well. I will provide you a direct link to that in the description below. So thank you for watching and go enjoy your life and have fun. Bye bye.